Hello, welcome to the Curiosity Club. Today let's turn back to tech topic. Touch a bit on robotics. Robots reign supreme in the manufacturing industry. Much of our understanding of robots comes from humanoid robots depicted in science fiction films. Today, let's dissect humanoid robots, a crucial branch within the robot family. When thinking about humanoid robots, what scenes come to your mind? This might include the incredible self-transforming robots in Transformers, the robot assassins in the Terminator series, and C-3PO from Star Wars. If we add a touch of artificial intelligence, I might also think of David, the boy from Spielberg's movie AI, or the AI David from Prometheus, the prequel to Alien. Each of these examples illustrates various facets of humanoid robots and their integration with artificial intelligence, sparking diverse ideas and associations. Despite the agile movements of robots in sci-fi movies, in reality, and with our current technological capabilities, creating humanoid robots isn't straightforward. Let's take a look at several challenges in producing a humanoid robot. Firstly, humanoid robots, mimicking the physical form of humans to adapt to various environments, indeed demand high standards for hardware structure and materials. For instance, to achieve dexterity in the limbs and hands of the robot, a transmission mechanism that integrates both rigid and flexible materials is necessary. Simultaneously, the robot's body demands a high strength and compact structure, necessitating the optimization of its skeletal framework through the use of high-strength lightweight materials and advanced design principles. Next, robots gather information through sensors like cameras to make decisions and then issue commands for executing actions. This sequence of processes is orchestrated by software algorithms in the background. However, humanoid robots are required to perform various human-like actions that are continuous, complex, and involve frequent interactions with the external environment. Consequently, the algorithms required for these actions are significantly more challenging, far surpassing the demands of algorithms in industrial robots and autonomous driving systems. Regarding self-balancing systems, the robot needs to maintain a dynamic balance in different environments, especially when encountering external forces. This requires a synergy between software algorithms and mechanical design. Often, algorithms must predict in advance the motion trajectories and actions of both the robot and external objects, allowing the robot to respond accordingly to maintain balance. When it comes to gait, it involves strategically planning the ankle and hip joints to maintain the stability of the center of gravity during walking or running. Additionally, the robot's legs need adequate mechanical compliance to mitigate the impact of external collisions. All these aspects require software algorithms capable of effectively controlling the corresponding hardware components. The examples given above are just a portion. Why is the robotics industry considered the crown jewel of manufacturing? Because it represents a massive integration of high technology and industrial manufacturing. Next, let's take a look at several globally renowned humanoid robot products. The first robot is called Eve, produced by 1X Technologies. Eve features humanoid-like arms but moves on a two-wheeled chassis. It's primarily designed for service in security, healthcare, and bartending scenarios. Its company, 1X, recently received investment from OpenAI, the parent company of the well-known ChatGPT. In the future, OpenAI is expected to take on more roles in the development of Eve's intelligence. Currently, Eve has been successfully deployed in patrol and security scenarios, leading the commercialization process among humanoid robots. The second one is Tesla's Optimus. Since Elon Musk announced the concept of Optimus in 2021, Tesla's humanoid robot has undergone rapid development in less than 2 years. They achieved milestones in developing the platform, unveiling the product, and enhancing its technical capabilities in motor torque control, environmental sensing and memory, as well as intricate tasks with its hands. As of August 2023, at least 5 Optimus prototypes have been manufactured and are capable of walking. Musk aims to make this robot accessible for ordinary households, focusing on cost reduction. The estimated cost per unit might be below $20,000. The third one is the renowned Atlas from Boston Dynamics. Atlas is constructed from high-strength metal alloys and was initially designed for military and emergency rescue scenarios. Notably, its motors use high-power hydraulic drives, providing strong stability and load-bearing capabilities. Along with advanced dynamic stabilization control algorithms and an extensive robot posture database, Atlas boasts balance and stability unmatched by other humanoid robots. Therefore, as seen in videos, Atlas can perform highly complex actions similar to humans. However, despite Boston Dynamics' extensive R&D spending, they struggled to generate commercial revenue and lacked the ability for mass production, leading to several ownership changes. Google and SoftBank were major shareholders at different times but later divested their stakes. Currently, Hyundai is the actual controlling entity, and aside from emergency applications, Atlas is also being developed for construction and medical purposes. The preceding three robots hail from the United States, while the next one comes from Japan, known as Asimo. Developed by Honda, Asimo resembles an astronaut and has an endearing design. Asimo is capable of engaging in conversations with multiple people simultaneously. It can walk, run, walk backward, jump and perform various tasks with its flexible hands. In 2018, Honda announced they stopped Asimo's development, but Asimo continued to make appearances on major stages until its official retirement in 2022. For us humans, the actions performed by humanoid robots may seem easy, but for the robots, taking every step or successfully grasping an object represents the pinnacle of current advanced technology. With the emergence of AI models like ChatGPT, there's an expectation for future advancements in robots' ability to understand human semantics and expand their machine learning capabilities. This implies that robots, previously confined to specific scenarios, might become more versatile in the future, more comprehensively replicating human capabilities. Should we anticipate the arrival of this era? Optimists surely welcome it, but pessimists might hold a different view. Alright, let's end the introduction here. See you next time.